South Korea's speed skating hero Lee Sang-hwa has hung up her skates, putting an end to her decorated legacy. At her retirement press conference today, Lee thanked everyone who supported her, reaching her three goals of winning a skating World Cup, an Olympic gold medal, and setting a world record. Lee joined Team Korea aged just 15 and is a two-time 500-meters Olympic champion. She's also the current world record holder in the same distance.